Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare. Mai bhakti hi bhutanam amritottaya kalpate. Mai bhakti hi bhutanam amritottaya kalpate. Sangsara sindhu utvarani hidayam jadi sad Sankirtanam ritarase ramate manoshed Premam budhau viharani jadi chitta viti Chaitanya chanda charane kurutanuragam Chaitanya chanda charane kurutanuragam Sisila bhakti siddhanto Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, before leaving this material world, crying and speaking, the reason for why I came on this material planet, I couldn't give that vital thing. I wanted to give something secret. I wanted to give. But who can receive? I find nobody here who can receive this thing. Gauriya Goshtipati, Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, lamenting, speaking, the reason for why I came in this material planet, I wanted to give some secret thing, but I find nobody here who can accept it properly. Many people, not only many people, many devotees, not only many devotees, those who took shelter unto the latest feet of Prabhupada, they also misunderstood Prabhupada. They also misunderstood Prabhupada, gone away leaving Prabhupada, speaking all against Prabhupada, writing against Prabhupada. They think Prabhupada is not at all ready to allow you to do raganuga bhajan. They are so idiot, so foolish. They think that Prabhupada never allow anybody to do raganuga bhajan, raganuga. They are so foolish, idiot. Nobody can understand the heart of Prabhupada. We are very sorry. It is too late for us. We have done mistake. At the bank of Radha-Kunda, Prabhupada speaking hari-katha. Now at present is Kunjabihari Matha. At the bank of Radha-Kunda, Prabhupada speaking hari-katha. And Prabhupada calling, don't go there, come here, don't go there, come here. I know you are feeling pain to hear what I am speaking. What I am speaking, you cannot bear, but don't go there. You can get lost in spiritual life. You can get lost in this material world. If you can get lost in spiritual life, it's good, but you can get lost in material world. Don't go there. They are all Sahajiya. Come to me. Hear me what I say. But nobody like to hear, pay attention to his request. So before leaving this material world, Prabhupada crying and speaking. To engage people in actual bhajan, to engage people in actual bhajan, I was bound to speak all strict word, very hard I was. Otherwise there is no way. Maybe they misunderstood me, but someday they can understand why I wanted to speak. Someday, if their luck is favorable, then someday they can understand why I was so strict to speak all this hard, straightforward I was. to speak all those things. At the bank of Radha-Kunda Prabhupada speaking hari-katha, Kartik Mas, in this Kartik Vrata, and wanted to speak about raganuga-bhajan. In the meantime, the topics of Radharani came. Prabhupada cannot speak. When want to take the name of Radharani, he burst it into tears. Prabhupada cannot speak anything. Same reason. Sukadev Goswami. When Sukadev Goswami one wanted to speak something about Radharani, but cannot speak the name of Radharani. Sukadev Goswami get lost. So secret thing. But now so cheap. Actually, many people misunderstood Prabhupada. They think Prabhupada never allow anybody to do Raganuga Bhajan. But I heard from my Guru Maharaj and all senior devotees that Prabhupada was very much in favor of Raganuga Bhajan. But Prabhupada never allowed Sahajiya Bhajan. Prabhupada never, so strict. Prabhupada can never allow you to become Sahajiya. That is the main problem for you. I heard Srila Banodev Goswami Maharaj someday approaching Prabhupada very secretly and requesting him to get some information about Raganuga Bhajan. Actually, Prabhupada knowing everything, Prabhupada can understand the heart of everybody. Prabhupada could realize now his position is now elevated position, high position. Prabhupada, I want to get some information about it. In a secret place, he closed the door and speaking something about Raganuga Bhajan to Banodev Goswami Maharaj. First giving instruction, you must go through Bilap Kusumanjali, you must go through Sanyam Dadasakam written by Raghunath Das Goswami. You can go on and try to concentrate on Harinam. Believe me, that Harinam can give you everything. Believe me, Harinam can give you everything. Panchatattva and Harinam can give you everything. Believe me. You sit in one place, try to concentrate onto a lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. Don't jump. Gradually you can get all information about the secret world. Guru Varga is not merciless. They cannot give you information about eternal world, secret world, Golok Vrindavan. You cannot believe. Ramanuja Charjo was there. One very, very nice devotee is a disciple of Ramanuja Charjo. Requesting him, Gurudev, very secretly, nobody there. Please give me your deity. I learned to your, you know, vigraha. Ramana says, now I am here, but still I like to get your vigraha. Is so 100% is sure that deity, I mean Gurudev and Gurudev, deity of Gurudev, I mean vigraha, all same. Naam vigraha sarup. Tine bheda nai tin chidanandaru. Until and unless you cannot believe this point, all useless. Until and unless you cannot believe this point, naam vigraha sarup. Tine bheda nai tin chidanandaru. You can believe 100%, then you can get entry in Raganuga Bhajan. You cannot believe this word. While Ramanuja is there, but still, that devotee, I mean, very, very close devotee, disciple, requesting, Gurudev, I like to get your vigraha seva. Can you give me? Yes. After that, Ramanuja is giving him vigraha. And speaking in the form of vigraha, I am there in your place. He believed 100%. When Ramanuja is gone from this material world, Ramanuja gone from this material world. That devotee, that disciple, in deity room, requesting Gurudev, Gurudev, I have some problem, doubt, can you solve? Gurudev speaking. Deity speaking, vigraha speaking with that. Still today, I can give example. You cannot understand that he is a big devotee. You cannot understand. Because you are in Maya. Just tomorrow I am going there to meet him. He requests me to come to solve some problem. Tomorrow morning I am going. A very small devotee of Vaman Goswami Maharaj. Nobody can know that he is topmost devotee. Nobody can understand. He is Brahmachari. Nobody can understand. In the deity room, Vaman Goswami Maharaj talking with him. Nobody knows. Still today, devotee there, you are losing your faith, running like mad. He is distributing thousands of hari-katha to different people. I am a fallen soul. He is keeping all hari-katha and any people coming distributing. Bhavan Goswami Maharaj hari-katha and Sam Baba hari-katha. I don't know why. Distribute thousands of people getting hari-katha from him. So, naam vigraha sarup, tine bhed nai, tin chidananda rup. Prabhupada wanted to guide us properly. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to guide us properly. But we are not ready to follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada. Yesterday, you can remember, I told you one thing, I forget. Vaishnavi patishtha tate kara nishtha tahana karire rohiva rohurav. Last two lines I spoke. Sometime due to some reason, I am thinking so many things I forget. I remember, sometime I forget. Vaishnavi patishtha tate kara nishtha tahana karire rohiva rohurav. Prabhupada writing, who is Vaishnav this word? I asked this question to my Guru Maharaj. Maharaj, everybody speaking me very heavily. That you are less interested about Vaishnavi Patishtha. You see everybody going to foreign country, this, that. You are actually going to hell because you are less interested about Vaishnavi Patishtha. I was very afraid. I put question, Maharaj, what do you mean by Vaishnavi Patishtha? They said, those big devotees, they are speaking me. Sannyasis, Brahmachari. I like to get... Clearly, I like to get total information about Vaishnavi Patishtha. Because many people misinterpret this point, Vaishnavi Patishtha. Guru Maharaj is asking, what you think? You first speak. First you try to explain, what you think? I thought Guru Maharaj 100% is giving kippa, that's why he is asking. He is giving kippa, he like to get in answer from me. I told, I think so. That when I can sit in Vaishnava asana perfectly, I mean when I can become perfect Vaishnava, 100% inclined unto your lotus feet, Then and then, when any Pratishtha coming to me, that is called Vaishnava Pratishtha, that cannot touch me. Right you are! That is called Vaishnava Pratishtha. When you are perfect Vaishnava, elevated, totally, you cut all material bondage, nothing, no material, Mayak, material, I mean, Satarajatama cannot touch you. You are totally out of Maya, by the mercy of Guru. I told you that day also, same sloka. By GuruSeva, perfect, 100%. If your GuruSeva is not perfect, you want to exhibit that you are going GuruSeva, then big problem. If you want to show GuruSeva, a big problem. But if you are actually doing Guru Seva, what do you mean by Guru Seva? Many people think to change the clothes of Gurudev, to wash the clothes of Gurudev, to take give prasadam to Gurudev is Seva. Many people think so. Many people think so. I am staying in Chaitanya Mart. They are staying outside. Sam Baba staying outside Guru Maharaj's Mart. Keshav Goswami are laughing. Keshav Goswami are speaking, what do you mean by staying with Gurudev? I am making background to enter into the main point. Keshav Goswami, what do you mean by staying with Gurudev? What do you mean? To stay with Guru Vaishnava means to stay with their Siddhanta Acharan. That's called staying. Your physical body is staying in Chaitanya Math. You are actually like, you are doing act like beast. You are acting. You are staying in Chaitanya Math. You think Chaitanya Math is a material place where you can stay? You can stay? Chaitanya Math is not the construction of a stone and brick and cement. Keshav Goswami is speaking. Some devotee is staying long away from Prabhupada. Banagosi Maharaj, Gosai Maharaj, they are all staying long away in England, America, Prabhupada here. But still they are with Prabhupada. To implement the heart of Gurudev is main seva. Si Chaitanya Mano Vishtam Sthapitam Jena Bhutale. Jena Mano Keno, by whom? Si Chaitanya Manavishta Sthapitam Jena Bhutale. What Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give, if you can find one devotee, one Mahatma, wanted to implement this thing, then may be sure he is the Chaitanya Parsad. Who is Chaitanya? How you can understand? Main symptom you can understand, he wanted to implement the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, himself acting in his own life, then be sure he is the parishad of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Maybe Bhaktivinoda Thakur coming 400 years after, Srinivas Acharya coming after, Narottama Thakur coming after, Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Huh? After means, Narottama Thakur could not meet Gauranga Mahaprabhu directly. Gauranga Mahaprabhu was there at that time. So this way, actually, Sri Chaitanya Manavishtam Sthapitam Janabhila. One son staying with father, doing all rubbish, giving pain to father. One son staying in outside, 500, 600, 1000 kilometers away, but he wanted to do some seva for father. Keshav Goswami is giving this example. The son staying with father, he is all rubbish, he is not doing any Guru Seva. He is not doing seva of father. Who is staying outside? For father, he is doing some job, collecting money, sending to father, doing all service. Then he is doing service. But people cannot understand. People think, if we stay with Gurudev, and we are doing Guru Seva. They think so. Our Guru Varga saying, you see, bug, you know, in bed, bug, charpoka, in Bengali we say. That bug is there with sadhu, taking the blood, sucking the blood from the body of a sadhu. Do you think they are doing sadhu sangha? You think they are doing sadhu sangha? Do you think they are doing sadhu sangha? Bag, you know, one girl smoke, staying. Sadhu sangha, sadhu sangha, sarva saste koi, lava matto sadhu sangha, sarva siddhi hai. Today is excellent day. Topmost, we have topmost facility today to understand, to realize the mood of Krishna. What Krishna wanted to do? Why Krishna doing this kind of lila, rasa lila? Why? All material people, those who are philosopher, writer, they all misunderstood Krishna. Bankim Babu, you heard the name of Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay? Big writer. He meet with Bhaktivinoda Thakur while changing portfolio in Krishnanagar. District magistrate, he is going to some other place, Bhaktivinoda Thakur coming here. That time, Bhaktivinoda Thakur was there with him for 15 days. But still he couldn't take the gist from Bhaktivinoda Thakur, couldn't take. So puffed up. Big writer. They all misunderstood Krishna. Big writer, big philosopher. They all misunderstood Krishna. They couldn't understand. Whereas you see, those who took initiation from Prabhupada, those disciples of Prabhupada, they gone, leaving Prabhupada. They gone. What to speak more? So it's quite natural Krishna is expressing such lila, which is quite impossible for us to understand. Whereas Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing Jaiva-Dharma, nobody interested to go through Jaiva-Dharma. Whereas Keshava Goswami wanted to cut the second part. You have no right to go through Rasa-Tattva. Well, what happened? If I no, I have the copy. Without Rasa-Tattva, say first part I have. I can show you. First part of Jaiva-Dharma, in which he makes separate part, Rasa-Tattva. He don't allow it. But now we are less interested to go through Jaiva-Dharma. We are less interested to go through Bhajana-Rahasya. Vidhi-Marga Rata-Jane Sadhinata Ratna-Dane Raga-Marga Karaya Pravesh. You are less interested to hear this. You like to jump. You like to make yourself a gopi. There is a factory of gopi. You can go there, they can make, Gurudev can make you gopi and throw. Santo Goswami used to use slag language. Santo Goswami used to use slag language, I can speak. Gaurakishore Das Babaji used to speak slag language. Very slag language. Those Gurudev, they are making one factory of gopi. You can go, come from foreign country, they can put in dice, make you gopi. And is the condition of this, you know, raganuga mark. This is the condition. This is the condition. Vidhi marga rato jane sadhinata ratna dane raga marge karaya pravesh. Actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to give detailed information about how to go step by step in Raganuga Bhajan. Many times, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking in lecture, in writing, Jaiva-Dharma itself there, Jaiva-Dharma, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, until and unless by the mercy of Gurudev, Raganuga Sadhu, until and unless you can feel that 100% you are gopi, you feel. No human character is there with you. Totally vanish in this body. This is the excellency of Raganuga Bhajan. Same body, Prabhupadaya, but still Nayan Mani Manjari. Same body, Rupa Goswami Pad, but in Rupa Manjari. Same body, there, Raghunath Dasa Roti Manjari. Same body, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Kamal Manjari. There is the excellency. You cannot understand. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Jaiva-Dharma writing, I bring some document to show you. direct. Keshav Goswami speaking, what edited by Keshav Goswami, I think this book was published by me, I mean, edited by me, Guru Maharaj is writing all, Bengali. In which Brojo Bhajan Mark, how Guru Maharaj writing, how Keshav Goswami writing, this one book of Damodas Chakramdev, why Swanathan Goswami Jiva Goswami writing, I like to, because you cannot believe me. Maybe you can think Maharaj speaking excesses. That's why being Raghavan. To show you. Actually, in front of Guru Maharaj, some devotee put a question in Puri long ago, maybe 70 years back. 60-70 years back. Paramjaya Madhu Goswami Maharaj there, or other devotees, Jadav Goswami Maharaj there, they're all there in Purushottam Dham. There, some devotee putting question that why Maharaj, we in Gaudiya Math, we are doing Vidhimar. Why use? But ultimately, at all, we have to do Raganuga Bhajan. So, what use? Vidhimar Bhajan, what use? Then all Guru Varga took decision to allow this point to Parampujibad Bhakti Pumat Puri Goswami. Let us hear from him. All Guru Varga there, like Chatusha. One of them speaking, three hearing. They know everything. Navajogendra. One of them speaking. And Navajogendra, eight's hearing. Not, that doesn't mean they don't know. It's a testing. Each other, they are testing. Harika. That's why Guru Maharaj giving answer, you see my boy. Actually, it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Vidhi Marge Krishna Prem Paita Nahi Shakti. Nobody can get Krishna Prem through Vidhi Marg. Through Vidhi Marg, you can do bhajan, but you can go up to Vaikuntha. You cannot get entry into Brajadham, Vrindavan. You cannot get entry. Guru Maharaj speaking, you see my boy, our Gauriya Bhajan, especially Saraswat Gauriya Bhajan, we are from Gauriya Math. This bhajan is very tough and very secret. It's big treasure, huge, infinity treasure waiting for you, Rupanuga. But you cannot get entry. All they are shouting, we are in Gauriya Math. But actually they are outside Gauriya Math, outside the main gate of Gauriya Math, they are outside. They have no entry in Gauriya Math. In Gauriya Math you can find Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj and such devotees, they you can find. They are in Gauriya Math. How you can understand they are in Gauriya Math? Well, Gauriya Math is equal to Gauriya Math is equal to Dibbat Bindaran Nukalpadramadu Simat Naga Singha Sanastu Sisi Radha Sri Govinda Devu Peshali Visebh Manusara. Many times Prabhupada explained this thing. Gauriya Math means the place where excellent seva is being done by all Sakhi Manjari, but in the form of Gaur Parsad. Gaur Parsad, they are doing Gauranga Seva. At the same time, inside mind, they are doing in Vrindavan, doing. Follow. Actually, all Guru Varga, antaschina, vajan is twofold. Vajya indriyo, and externally, you are doing different seva, writing, speaking, harika, everything. But mentally, you are staying in Vrindavan now to do seva under the guidance of your Guru Rupa Sokhi Manjari. This is the secrecy of Gauriya Bhajan. What Rupa Goswami Maharaj wanted to speak, wanted to project this point, that Gauriya Math is that place where all Sakhi Manjari is Jogopit, where all seva going on. Sakhi Manjari, different tasteful seva. Tasteful seva they are doing. Krishna, excellent seva. How you can serve Gauranga Mahaprabhu? How? By Sankirtan. You can serve Gauranga Mahaprabhu by Sankirtan, topmost. Internally, you are doing Seva there, inside Vrindavan. All the time, you are busy with Seva. Guru Maharaj speaking, you see, my boy, Gauriya Mathi Sahaja, excellent place, where Rupa Goswami Path, Sanatana Goswami Path, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Ugunadu, all staying, they are doing bhajan. We know, ultimately we will have to get entry into Raganuga Bhajan, we know. But through Rag Bhajan, through Vaidhi Bhajan, you will have to approach. You cannot ignore Vaidhi Bhajan. Through Vaidhi Bhajan, because we want to engage all bonded soul, I mean 50% bondage, maybe 80% bondage, maybe 20% bondage is still there. Follow my point. They are doing bhajan, going up and up. Now 20% bondage is there. Srila Viswanath Chakravarti speaking, sometimes people, devotees, they are expressing, you know, restlessness. We are doing bhajan, not getting it. Viswanath Chakravarti was speaking that you see, to cut the bondage, it takes some time. You are doing bhajan under the guidance of Gurudev. After 2, 3 years, 4 years, I still am bondage. How possible? Viswanath Chakravarti giving example. Come on, man. Suppose one bondage is there, you know, iron, ring, chain there. And suppose one man coming to make you free from bondage. So he is coming with one iron blade to saw. He is cutting. Viswanath Chakravarti gave excellent example. You can go mad. Viswanath Chakravarti says, so long as the bondage and an iron is totally not cut, still you are feeling same pain as if before. When the ring is totally half cut, almost 80% cut, still you are feeling same pain. Still is there. Wait for some time. 20% bondage, then cut free. Viswanath Chakravarti is giving. But you in the meantime express restlessness. You cannot believe. You lose your faith. Viswanath Chakravarti, you are going to get. Wait, man. Keep patience. You can get. Gurudev is not a cheater. You are a cheater. You wanted to cheat Gurudev, but you don't know. You cannot cheat Gurudev. You yourself going to be cheated. One Sishya speaking to Gurudev, Radhe Radhe. Gurudev chiding, hey, stop! I have no right to speak Radhe Radhe. You are speaking Radhe Radhe? Speak Gaur Gaur. I speak Jai Gaur. Anytime you ask me anything, first word I speak Jai Gaur. I speak Jai Gaur. It is habituated. Some devotee is speaking Jai Nithai, but I am habituated to speak Jai Gaur. Anytime. So you see, Radharani is not so cheap. Radharani not a lady. So you can have your conception there is like material lady. Yeah? You can think. That's why first of all we like to avoid these topics. After that you go on hearing Nityananda, Gaur, Gada, Darpan, go on. Gradually, this slok many times I spoke. Yatha yatha gaura padara vinda vinde ta bhaktim kitapunna rasi tatha tatha utsarpati hidyakasmad radha padam mujo sudhambu rasi. Gradually you can feel. You go, because Radharani is there in Gauranga. Baba is totally. So you go on doing bhajan under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada. You can feel. You can get total information about who Radharani is, how you can understand that Radharani and Krishna are non-different. Many times I told, so evo sa. Sa means, in English, sa, masculine gender. Sa means, feminine gender. And the glorification of Bhagavat, Skanda Purana is reading, Sho Evosa, what is Radharani? That is Krishna. Really? Yes. Sho Evosa. Excellent Achinta Vedavat Tattva from Vedanta, I can speak someday. You can go mad. Oh, so Nick, secret thing. Radharani and Krishna. But now, unification, and such unification only you cannot separate Radharani Krishna, all unification. Oneness, a feeling of oneness. Radha Govinda unify, a feeling of oneness coming. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu expresses his future. Though both Gauranga Mahaprabhu and Radha Govinda, just to get the taste of conjugal love, they express. Radha Krishna Pranaya Mahima Vikritir Ladini Shakti Rasmad Ekatmanu Opi Devadam Gatoto. Sarugosa is speaking. Very nice. Guruma is speaking, come on man. You will have to follow Vidhi Marg because is Gaudiya Math so many people coming? Maybe they are in bondage stage. So first of all, you will have to do bhajan under the guidance of Guru Path Padma. Externally you can see it is Vidhi Marg bhajan. But if you go on doing Sankirtan, Sankirtan, Harinam, you can feel, no Maharaj, Raganuga bhajan is there. That's why Bhagavan Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Vidhi Marga Ratujane, Sadhinata Ratne, someday, very quickly, you need not wait for long. If you can keep patience, go on doing Harinam, you believe me. Believe me, you do Harinam, Panchadattan Harinam, you can feel everything coming inside your heart. If you are Gurudev is Sadguru. Sadguru means eternal future is there. Then you can feel everything. This is the procedure. So ultimately, Gurudev can guide you so that you can step into Raganuga Bhajan. Ultimately. Now, Banugasai Maya taking so much information from Prabhupada, secretly, about Raganuga Bhajan. So, Jajabur Goswami Maharaj taking some secret information about Raganuga Bhajan. Prabhupada guiding very secretly. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, that's why speaking, until and unless you feel totally that you are Gopi, total feeling coming, in the same body, you feel that you are Gopi. Then and only then you can go through this kind of secret lila vilas of Radha Govinda. You can remember in Damodarstakam what you say? Namaradikavai tadya piyavai. Namananta lilayo? Ah, yes, secrecy. Sonatana Goswami Pad giving total commentary on this Damodarstakam. Kesa Goswami also speaking in elaborated way, very nicely. Now Sonatana Goswami at last speaking, Namoradikavai tadiyapiyavai namananta lilayo devayo tubhyam. A Damodarstakam, you see? So nice. Yeah, what Sanatana Goswami is speaking, I like to show you. I can speak, but you cannot believe. That's why I like to show you. Namaradi kavai todiyo piyavai namananta lilayo. Nama ananta lilayo means all Gokul lila, everything covered up. And within this ananta lila, the top secret, Raganuga bhajan, I mean Udnata Ujjal Rasa bhajan is there, secretly. Now, Sanatana Goswami was speaking, when there is big feast means prasadam we are taking. Last, they are giving sweet ball and card, sweet thing. Last, everything you are taking, one by one. But at last, it is the system that they give sweet ball, sweet thing, last coming. Sanatana Goswami is speaking this way, come on man. In Sanskrit, one word is there, madhurena samapayat. Madhurena samapa, anything you are taking bitter, you know, everything you are taking one by one. Ultimately, after that, finally, a sweet ball. You are getting Paramanna, sweet ball, card. Same thing. Sanatana Goswami speaking that when this Damodar Chakram is almost over, Namoradi Kavai, Todiya Piyavai, Namanantalilayo, Devayo Tubhyam. Here, Sanatana Goswami is speaking, by this word, it is there, secret lila of Radharani Krishna. Secret lila is there. Namanantalilayo, Devayo Tubhyam. Ananta Lila means they split up what this very nicely. And Sanatana Goswami is speaking. In Bhagavad it is reading, Naitat Samacharet Yatu Manasapihi Aniswara. You see? Abhinasati Acharan Maudrat Yatha Roddo Adhiyam Visham. This is what I like to explain this point after some time. So here you find Sanatana Goswami quoting this word. Sanatana Goswami, even mentally you are not allowed to think about secret Krishna. You cannot follow Krishna. Even Jiva Goswami is feeling, I see, even Jiva Goswami was feeling, what to speak about Madhuras? Jiva Goswami, what to speak about Madhur Ras? Even all other Balla Lila, everything, I mean, Jasodama swing, Basala, Sridham Sudham swing, Shakharas, you have no right to imitate. He says, Astam Tau Asyo Rasasvartha Rasantare Opi Krishna Bhavo Nanu Vartitabhya Iti Artho. Jiva Goswami is in Sandarbha. What to speak about Rasa Tattva? Rasa, you have no right to imitate. Imitation is totally prohibited. Even Vasala Lila Adi, Sakali, you can have no right to imitate. Actually, step by step, you have to get entry. Now, Sanatana Goswami was speaking. Sanatana Goswami is speaking. This is very secret lila. This is very secret lila. Raganuga Bhajan. Unnata Ujjal Ras this. That's why I like to keep it secret. I don't like to express this openly. Sanatana Goswami says, I wanted to speak, but I check myself. I check myself. I wanted to speak because whole Damodar Chakram I, by the mercy of Krishna, I explained, I wanted to speak more, very secret thing, but I stop here now. I stop, because no way. No way, what to do? They cannot understand, that's why I like to stop. Todiyo priya. Namoradi gai todiyo priyavai. With Radharani, the sacred lila. So, Sanatana Goswami reading this way, in commentary, I don't want to speak anything about sacred lila in front of open public. Because they have no right, they can misunderstand. But anyway, Namananta lila, so much explanation there, I don't like to speak, time cannot permit. Now, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, oh man, come on, actually, in the name of Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan, those Sahajiya, they are doing all rubbish Sahajiya Kirtan. Bhakti Mata giving instruction here. I bring books. I can remember, but still I bring books to show you what's written. If you can read Bengal, you see. Bhakti Mata is speaking that those who are doing Sahajiya Kirtan, Raganuga Kirtan in here and there, you have no right to participate there if you are at all interested to get entry into Raganuga Bhajan. Well, there are Raganuga Bhajan going on. No. We should go strictly against this kind of false Raganuga Bhajan. We should be very strict to stop this kind of false Raganuga Bhajan. This way, if people stop singing about all Raganuga Bhajan, is also good. If Raganuga, you know, Kirtan, are going to be abolished, they are going to stop at all, it's good. Let them stop, we don't like to hear. Prabhupada writing, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. This singing procedure, if at all they stop, is good. Otherwise, nobody can get entry into Raganuga Bhajan. It's very dangerous. Ras, Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Jaiva-Dharma personified. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking with Rasa. Bhaktivinoda Thakur personified. Hey Rasa, can you bless me? With Rasa Bhaktivinoda Thakur. In Aprakita Jagat, transcendental world, Ras have some feature, figure. Bhaktivinoda Thakur requesting, hey Rasa, can you bless me? Speaking this way. Vyatita bhavana varto jastamatkar bharbhu hriti hridi satta jalevaram saddate cha rasamataha. Vyatita bhavana varto jastamatkar bharbhu hridi satta jalevaram saddate cha rasamataha. When you can test, get the, you know, this chance to test this way. Which way? But when actually all your material conception, all your thinking power, all stop. Doing respective activities, all stop. Your mind not working, your brain not working, all totally. You are in Leela by the mercy of Gurudev. Some rasa you are getting. Vyatita bhavana varto, your conception, stop your conception. Stop playing your brain. So long you are going to play your brain, you cannot come out successful. Your brain, I already told, bhumi rapa analo vayu khang mano buddhi revacha ahankara ityang me pakati rastoda. The eight kind of elements, all your brain, all your mind, all material. You like to approach with this material mind and brain? Material thing is obsolete, obsolete. With material mind and brain, you cannot get entry. So why not you stop now? How to stop? Many times I told, in Purushottam Dham also, many times I was discussing about this point. Radharani crying and speaking in front of Krishna in Kurukshetra. Kurukshetra, all Brajavas is going there to meet Krishna, and those Dharkavasi, they are also coming. They wanted to meet Krishna. Their heart. Now Radharani crying, busted into tears. Radharani speaking. Anir hidaye mon, mor mon bindamon, mone bone ek kori mani. Taha tomar charanodoy jodi korao udoy, tobe tomar purno kipa mani. I can think that you are giving full kipa when I can find you again in Vrindavan. I like to see your lotus feet there in Vrindavan. You know, you send Uddhava, to give some judgment so that we can stop our crying. You are actually, how you can do? You like to send Uddhava to give us some Ganjoga. Uddhav going and giving some excellent Ganjoga. Stop crying, Krishna is everywhere. Inside your heart also, try to consider. Stop Uddhav. Foolish. You have one, you have any formula? Can you speak so that we can forget Krishna? You are speaking, you can remember Krishna, you can find Krishna. Foolish. We cannot stay, we cannot forget Krishna. If you have any medicine, you give so that we can forget Krishna. All the time Krishna giving pain to us, always there inside. We cannot cut Krishna and throw outside. And you are giving formula. Hey, Ganjog, try to think Krishna is everywhere inside your heart. Because they are all Raganuga Bhajan. We are Brajavasis. We are less interested to hear the knowledge given by Uddhava. Ultimately Uddhava crying. Adibindu Uddhava crying and speaking. What speaking? Nan bande nanda vajastrinam padarenu mabhiknasa yasam harikatha digitam punati bhuvanatrayam. Uddhavji crying and speaking. Asa moho charanarenu jusha mohamsam brindavane kimapi gullamalata usadhinam yadustajya sajjanamajya patanchehitva bheju mukunda padabhim sutibhim bimigam. Uddhava wanted to give some knowledge to Brajavasi, but get some feedback. Oh, I am so foolish. Where I am coming? This knowledge is useless here. This knowledge, what I wanted to give them, is usually obsolete. They can give me full treasure. They are top secret team. Bhakti, Unnato Jwalra, so top. Even my mind cannot go up to that point. All my knowledge, what I gather, is useless to reach up to that point. That's why I request, so someday if I can become a dust particle, or I can, you know, creeper, small, gulmalata, that's good. Because of Bhujavasis, those, you know, Brajagopikas, they can go, and some dust particle can come at least on my head to give me full creeper. Asa maho charno renu. Try to think about this point. Asa maho charno renu. Renu means single, single word, singular number. When dust particle coming, not single dust particle, so many dust particles. But Uddhava is very fearful. I want to get one dust particle. That's why he is speaking, Asa maho aho. I expect one dust particle come. Asa maho charuna renu, not renavaha. Renavaha means bahubachan. In Sanskrit, you have to, one singular number, plural number, you have to, you know, if two, you have to use different. So Uddhav speaking very carefully. Asa maho charuna jusa mahamsa. I want to get one dust particle. So then I can come out successful. I want nothing. When I came here, I wanted to give something to them. I am so foolish, so foolish, so foolish. I discover I am foolish number one. Inside Vrindavan, inside Golokdham, inside, you know, Brajadham, I am foolish number one. I will have to take lesson from Gopis. What kind of Baba? I wanted to give some message. I bring some message from Krishna to deliver to them. But whom to deliver? Before delivering news, they are giving me so nice feeling. They are crying, whom to speak with? I cannot speak with them. Radharani. Uddhav Sangbad. Uddhav wanted to give some message to from Krishna. He got some message later to read in front of Gopikas. But no time to read. They are crying and crying, expressing their heart, deep feeling of separation. They cannot bear just, even twinkling. This much time they cannot wait that Krishna is separated from them. This much time, only twinkling. They are speaking, Brahma is foolish. They are making this kind of system of twinkling eyes. Within that time, how we can say Krishna? Krishna is so, you know, so nice, full of Rasa Sagar, infinity. Mahaprabhu speaking to Sanatan, Rupa Goswami Pada also. While Rasa Tattva giving, Krishna is ocean of infinity, Rasa Sagar. Only I wanted to give you one taste. Just open your mouth, get out your tongue, I'll have to give one drop. Ocean of Rasa. And what Ross you are testing daily? So that you cannot come to me? You cannot get Rasa? Actual Rasa? What Ross you are getting? Material Rasa. So before getting entry into Rasa Tattva, I must explain this point. I am not Sahajiya. One example you can remember long ago, maybe 6 or 8 months ago, I speak to you. In this material world, some hero, heroine, they are doing some rubbish thing. Suppose, some ladies and, you know, some man and woman doing some rubbish thing. They love each other. All people can criticize them. Prabhupada speaking, Laila Majnu, topmost example in this material world. Laila Majnu, love of Laila and Majnu, Arabian country. Nal Damanti, we can get the topics in Mahabharata, also material. Excellent, but material. Jim Della from England, their love is, you know, excellent. Jim Della. So much love. You cannot cut them. You cannot separate them. Prabhupada saying all useless. Useless? Yes. In this material platform, you can get some excellency. You can give honor. Honor. But we is useless in spiritual line. In devotional line, in Raganuga Bhajan, we like to throw, we like to spit on it. Thu. Rupa Goswami was speaking. Jadavadi mama mano krishna padar minde rasa nava nava rasad dam arantum asit tadavadi bato nari sangame smarjamane sustu nischivanancha mukh vikar bhavati khak tu. As and when I started getting the rasa of Krishna, from then when somebody speaking about this material relationship about man and woman, I want to make speed. Oh. Stop! Rupa Goswami Padraji. When I got this kind of rasa, I started. From then I cut everything, all material rasa. Though material rasa and transcendental, all rasa coming from Krishna, directly or indirectly. What kind of rasa you want to get, you are testing, there is material rasa. Material rasa also coming from rasik sekar, rasa vaisha. Rasa evahi ayam labdhanandi bhavati. In Upanishad, rasa vaisa noitpasya, he is rasa, embodiment of rasa. But directly or indirectly, all rasa. Direct rasa coming to you, I mean those who are sadhu, and indirect rasa coming to material people. All rasa coming to you, directly or indirectly. I told you, in this material planet, material world, if there is illicit relation between one man and woman, it is highly regretted. Everybody can criticize you. But same relation, if there in Brajadham, that is topmost secret and topmost excellent. You cannot understand my point. Same, this kind of relation, if you can discover, that I have some gopi can discover his relation with Krishna, topmost secret relation. That time it is highly excellent thing. Why? Is also Krishna is Param Purush. Some you develop in Manjari Bhav. Now you get some relation with Krishna, secret relation, which is you know a criticism. You can get criticism here. The rasa which is topmost excellent in Aprakita Dharma. This material world is a perverted reflection of that transcendental world. Don't understand. This material world is a perverted reflection of the transcendental world. Try to understand this point. Very excellent. So, in Brajadam, Santaras, Dasa, Sakya, Basalya, Madhur, topmost. Yeah? Aprakita Rasa, one by one, is there. And that perverted reflection means they're totally coming in water. Suppose you are standing in front of a lake. You can find your leg is just from head long distance. You can find leg is more near to your body. Follow? Perverted reflection. Follow my point. And head is long, long away. Inside water. Just perverted reflection. This rasas. Shanto, Dasyo, you know, Sakya, Basalya, Madhur in Aprakita Dham, one by one. this up. And Prakita Rasa means also segregation there. What to speak Madhur Rasa? Madhur Rasa is one unique Rasa. But within Madhur, there is segregation. Sakya, Parakya, also there is segregation. Love, I know, those Gopika staying in Mathura, their love is totally separate. Those Daruka, Vasis, their love is totally separate. Those who are wives of Krishna. Even the love of Kubja, we cannot accept. Amare, it is derogatory? No. Love of Kubja is very excellent. He like to enjoy staying with Krishna. It's okay. Very nice. Krishna saying, okay, I can come to you. Love of Krishna, love of Kubja, Sadharani or Samanjasi, two kind of. A Sadharani love, because though Kubja loving Krishna from heart, I know, but still have some mood of enjoyment with Krishna. Kubja have some mood of enjoyment, he like to get some enjoyment with Krishna, but Bhaja Upakas, no smell. No smell of any. No smell. That's why love of Kubja is Sadharani. A Samanjasi love is excellent. Those Brajagopikas, they don't care if somebody criticizes. That's why Uddhava saying, na? Bande Nanda Vaja Srinam Padarenim Abhikshnatha Jasam Harit-Katha Hari-Kathat Gitam Punadi Bhavanatraya. And last sloka of Srimad-Bhagavatam Rasa-Lila. I can discuss some point. Someday I can get entry, if you can show your quality. I promise you. I can take you inside room and speak. But provided you can show your, I can test you. I can put you with a young girl inside room. I can test you. How you can. Foolish. Then I can. Krishna is very clever. Krishna likes to test you 100%. Krishna is so clever. Krishna likes to test you up to the last moment. Your life going. Krishna testing you. Krishna up to last moment. Your body going. Still Krishna testing. Let me see if he can come out successful or not. Then I can accept you. Otherwise, go. Jai jathamam prapadante. I can pay you. What seva you do? By only one point in inside Vrindavan, Gopikas, Krishna says, I have nothing to pay. What I can pay? I have nothing to pay, you see? Vikriritam bhajavad viridancha vishnu sraddhanitam manosranamad athavarnayajya bhaktim param bhagavatim patilabhya kamam hridrogam asupahinati achirena dhira achirena dhira achirena dhira. What sitting is it? Vikritam bhajavad viridancha vishnu. They break all, you know, rules and regulation. They like to break all rules and regulations. What system you make in society to regulate society, we don't like to obey, break. And they like to run to Krishna, to love Him. This is called raganuga. When no system is tolerable to you, all systems set here in society, you can say, all useless. You know. They like to break all rules and regulations. And they like to go run to Krishna. To serve Krishna properly. They are decorating their body itself with ornament, cloth nice, with different color, putting black in eyes. It is written. Oh, come on. They are doing everything for the total satisfaction of Krishna. Not for their personal gratification. No trace, not at all. Smell is not there of self-satisfaction. No question of any self-satisfaction, no smell is there with Gopikas. That's why Krishna cannot pay to them. So you will have to follow step by step. Kesha Goswami is explaining this point. Prabhupada also explaining. Bhaktivinoda Thakur also explaining. I like to touch some point. Noi tat samacharet manasapihi anishvara. Anishvara, who is not elevated up to that point, totally prohibited for him. Even mentally you can. Some Sahajiya putting argument, ma, it is written mentally. So what physically it is foolish. All karmendiya, gyanendiya, all, if mentally not supported, cannot do any seva. Mind is topmost. If mind is not supporting, then no indriya can do anything. Yes, there. So, manasapihi aniswara mean, mentally mean, automatically all indriya is understood. By all other indriya is you can stop. Mentally mean topmost. By mentally means all covering all karmendiya, gyanendiya, you can stop. You cannot engage. First of all, like Ambarish Maharaj, you will have to go step by step. Savayimana Krishna Padaravindayor Bachangsi Vaikuntha Gunan Varnani. You will have to go step by step. Ado Shadhyatatoho Sadhusanga Ato Anathani Bridhi Sat Tato Nishtha Ato Anathani Bridhi Sat Nishtha Ruchistataha. This way, actually, after that, Atha Sakti Atha Bhava. Gradually, one by one, step by step. Adau Sadhya, if you have faith, strong faith, Sadhya Sabde Kahe, Shudhira Vishwas, strong faith. Then you can do Sadhu Sangha, Adau Sadhya Atha Sadhu Sangha, Tapa Atha Bhajana Kriya. By Bhajana Kriya, Tato Anatha Nibriti Sat, Nishtha Ruchistataha. Anatha Nibriti, Anatha Gan, Nishtha Ruchistata. Nishtha means all your sense organ not going anywhere, concentrated in one point. Ruchi means you are getting taste. Ruchi. Ruchistata. After that, Athasakti Ato Tato Bhava. Sadhokana Mayam Premno Padurbhave Bhavet Kramaha. So one by one you can get. Bhavbhakti. Sadhan bhakti, bhad bhakti, prem bhakti, thi Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to be. Sadhan bhakti. Sadhan bhakti mean? When you are doing bhakti, you are doing through sense organ. So much fine judgment here. So much fine judgment. I have no time to speak now. Someday I can speak. When you say, the bhakti, you know, is totally exclusive thing. Material sense organ cannot do anything. How? But still, it is written there, Vishnu Chakudva reading, when you can practicing different bhakti, archan you are doing, going, doing parikram, this, all bhakti procedure anyway, no other way. Though it is not possible to apply material sense organ and brain and mind, I know. Bastard, what to do? You will have to apply first. Starting point, you have to apply all your. You have to do parikrama by your leg is material. You have to hear hari-katha, understand materially, go on doing. But gradually you can find. Sadhana bhakti means when you are doing bhajan and we can see it is, you know, through. You are applying your sense organ to do. Sadhan bhakti. Anyway, you are applying. How this bhakti is exclusive at the same time? When Atah Krishna Namadi Na Bhaved Grajyam Indrui Shevan Mukhehi Yuhayam Madhu Swayame Vasparatiyada. When you all your sense organ, mind, everything thinking about Krishna to do something, then be sure, very shortly, your body, you know, you can feel aprakito, aprakito, sarir can avirbhav, can be there. Material cannot, you cannot change material body into automatically. Aprakito, you can feel bhav. So what Radhani wanted to speak in front of Krishna? For outside people you can give knowledge. But for us, you are trying to give knowledge. You know, my mind is just equal to Vrindavan. I mean, Vrindavan is equal to my mind. What you see, Vrindavan dham is my mind. So, mone mone akkori mani. There is no difference between my mind and Vrindavan. You understand this point? When you are totally entire heart, grasped by Vrindavan. Nothing there. Total heart, grasped by Baba, Braja Baba. You are always in Vrindavan. Follow? In that case, you can say, only then you can say, Mon, your mind, and Vrindavan equal. But for material people, it is not so easy. Madhavendu ki Puribhat can speak like that. But for you, it is quite impossible. You have to follow procedure. Ado ushadhyā tataho sadhusango ato bhajanakriya ato bhajanakriya tato anatta nibriti svat nishtha ruchistataha athasakti tato bhava sadhukānam premno padurbhāve bhavet kramaha. Bhavet, bhavet. Bhavet means it's a must, vidhilinga. It's vidhilinga. It's a must. This procedure. Now, I give you example. What rasa is totally regretted, you know, very bad rasa in material world. That rasa is excellent in prakriti rasa. Because there is only one hero. There is one and single hero. That name is Brajendranandan. Here in the material world, you can find so many hero and heroine. Laila Majnu, Nal Doimanti, Jim Dela, so many, so many. But there is one and single hero. Nobody is hero. In Aprakita Jagat, material, in material world, there are so many heroine, heroine. So if you are doing any rubbish thing with one woman, prosecution can take place. But there, who is going to protest? Addhayagan Tattva 1, Brajendranandan. You have to go through Chaitanya Chaitanya to understand what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is giving. Who is Krishna? Addhayagan Tattva, Brajendranandan, Rasik Sekhar, all speaking in Sanatana Sikha. You can go. What definition Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is giving? Excellent. You cannot understand. So you see, Krishna is Addhayagan Tattva. There is no other Tattva. There is no other Tattva. But we find diversity. Bhakta Tattva, Itat, yes, Dham Tattva, oh. Unity in diversity. Krishna one Tattva, by manifesting in different form. Ultimately, Addhayagan Tattva. Nobody is there to protest against Krishna. Who is there? Because in Bhagavatam, first slok, Yanma adasya yato anmaya itarashchartha savigya sarata. He is savigya. You need not give any knowledge to Krishna. Full of knowledge, infinity of Brahman. Savigya sarata. Tene brahmahida. Ya adi kavayomu yanti. So very nice Bhagavatam sloka. So you are going to give advice to Krishna? Krishna manifesting this kind of lila. Uddhav crying and speaking. This Krishna asking me, Uddhav, this is a critical situation. What to do? You advise me. Because you are my mantri, minister. Now you advise me, this is the situation. Uddhav crying and speaking. Come on, I was just foolish to give advice to Krishna. Krishna asking a critical situation, Uddhava, in this situation, what to do, what not to do? You give me advice, you are my minister. This is a situation. Uddhava crying, when Krishna gone, Uddhava crying, this Krishna, make fool of me, asking me, Uddhava, what to do, what is the situation? I was bound to speak in front of you. Savigya Sarata, omnipresent and omniscient, every all, you know, omnipresent, everywhere present, all full of knowledge. Gaurkishore Babaji Maharaj knowing all scriptural analysis. Why? Gaurkishore don't go through any scriptural. Yes. Gaurkishore Babaji knowing everything, all scripture. Why? Jasmin gyatye sarvam idam vigyatam bhavati. Is Upanishad there? Jasmin prapte sarvam idam praptum bhavati. If you know Krishna 100% from heart, you are knowing physics, chemistry, everything, English, Russian, Latin language, everything. I know Krishna means I know everything. Is that Siddhanta? Gaurkishore are knowing all scriptural analysis. You can put any question, he can give right answer. He can give the exact answer to you. Maybe not in Sanskrit, in Bengali, but right answer, exactly. There is a situation. I can explain this sloka someday, time is very limited. So you see, so Vikritam Bhajavad Viridanta Vishnu, Saddhanitam Manusrinad Athavarnayajya. It is written, I know, it is written. Vikritam Gane, topmost secret Leela, Vikritam Vishesh Rupena, Vishesh Rupena Krita. Kritam. Vishesh Rupe Krita in Sanskrit. Vikritam, Vishesh Rupena Krita Leela. Vikritam Brajavadu Viridancha Vishnu. Vishnu, this word we use to express the Bapak, infinity, to give this impression. Vishnu. Vishnu means Sarva Bhuteshu Vishati Iti Vishnu. Vishnu means Bapak. To give you the conception of infinity, Bapak. Don't think Krishna is an ordinary hero. He is doing all rubbish. But anyway, Parikshit Maharaj putting this question to solve our contradiction. Parikshit Maharaj putting question in front of Sukadev Goswami. In front of Sukadev Goswami, Paramahansa Gurudev. Krishna doing this kind of leela, how possible? Aptokam jadupatihi katobanu vai jugupsitam. 100% Krishna doing all rubbish. How possible? Hey Gurudev. Whereas we know Krishna is self-satisfied. Self-satisfied, you know? Saturated. Krishna is saturated tattva. You can find all sadhu. You cannot give anything to any sadhu, pure sadhu, to satisfy him. He is already satisfied. Entire satisfaction is there inside his heart because bhakti is there. What you can give to satisfy him? What you can give? What donation? What bribe? I know in this material world somebody giving bribe to take sannyas from Gurudev. I know. 3 lakhs, 4 lakhs. Not directly. Through somebody. Giving bribe, 4 lakhs. To take sannyas. If I am there, I can kick them and throw outside. What to speak about sannyas? I can throw him outside. Go to home. Don't make garbage inside Gaudiya Math. Don't make. Go outside. I can throw them out. But they are giving sannyas. What to do? Bhaktivinoda Thakur identify himself as a sweeper of Gaudiya Math. I mean Namhatta. But we are taking garbage and putting inside Namhatta. Well, you can do. Act as Acharya. And open big mat and make garbage, no problem. You have your liberty because India's liberty, enjoying liberty, you can do freedom. You are getting freedom to do whatever you like. I have nothing to speak. You can do and see the consequent. You see the consequent now. You see the consequent now. You go and see, watch every place, everywhere you go and see the situation. So Bikritam Bhajavada Viridhan Chavishnu, I know. If you can hear and speak both, yes, you can get. Bikriritam Bhajavada Viridhan Chavishnu. Saddham Nitam Manasranamad Atavaranayajya. Bhaktim Param Bhagavatim Pratilovyakamam. Hridrogumasupahinati. Achirena Dhira. Achirena Dhira means very shortly you can cut your Kama. Then Vishwanath Chakravarti explaining, Sanatan Goswami, Prabhupada explaining, come on man, if you take it as Sahajiya, like Sahajiya, if you think, oh well it is written there, we have Kama, we can start, no! Shraddha Sabde Kaye Sudhira Vishwas. Jamkirtan, I don't want to speak this point. You stop Jamkirtan. I like to give information to you that Eilila Karovar, Eilila Chintuar Karo Sankirtan. Main point you make mistake. Main point. What Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you couldn't understand at all. Eilila Chintuar Karo Sankirtan. But you have no right to do Sankirtan. Be careful while Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Ei lila chinto ar koro sankirtan. But you cannot do sankirtan, you can do? You cannot do. You don't know what is sankirtan. Sankirtan mean? When Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving this term sankirtan, then it is understood when you are doing Harinam kirtan, it can satisfy Krishna totally. Sankirtan. Not kirtan. Sankirtan mean? Bahuvir militva yat kirtanam sa sankirtan. At the same point, sammak rupe. Perfectly when you are doing. When one Hare Krishna, when I am speaking, Krishna is there. You cannot see, you are blind. When I am taking Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Krishna is present with this name. Namer Swahite Achen Aponishihari. Kolikale Nam Rupe Shabdo Kamdu Krishna Avatar. Sound in Ganesha, Krishna is there. When Bhakti Bhumat Kuriya Swami, Hare Krishna, Krishna. When Siddhar Goswami is speaking, you heard? Nithai Gaurango, last moment. You can hear, recording is there. Nithai Gaurango, as if going to drown into river. Nithai Gaurango, Nithai crying, Siddhar Goswami. Then be sure, Nithai and Gaurango there with this name, Nithai Gaur. Not with your name, when you are speaking. You want to make fool of me. Bhakti Madhava speaking, if this lila you can think, provided you can do Sankirtan. Sankirtan you cannot do. Same Siddhanta you can come back. Through Sankirtan you can develop all the thoughts in a Goa. You can get all, you can see. Inside Nam, oh my God. Inside Hare Krishna Mahamudra, all Braja Lila there. Yes. Jiva Goswami speaking one by one. I can speak this sloka. Very nice. Jiva Goswami says, through Harinam, you can see everything. Harinam Chintamani, Bhakti Madhava Thakur writing. Namer Kolika Prem. Nam is just like flower in, you know, in bird form, small. Then day by day, when getting water, sunlight, in full blossom, you can get the flower. Namer Kolika Prem. Kolika means is now in, not in full-fledged form. Nam is there. Go on taking Nam, that Nam can express everything. Bhakti Madhava Thakur writing in Kirtan. Through Sankirtan, Krishna can come and take my, and catch me, and to put me inside of Bhajadam. All, everything. Everything is Bhakti Madhava Thakur writing in Krishna, Kirtan. Namer Kolika Prem. And through Harinam you can find Ishod Bikashipuno Dakhai Nijo Rapoguno. Bengali, you must learn Bengali. You must learn Hindi. to understand, because so many harikatha going on, maybe in Bengali I am speaking some secret thing. Something secret there in the form of Bengali, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. Ishod Bikoshipuno Dakai Nijo Rupaguno Chitto Hari Loy Nijo Pas. Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Gradually this Harinam can express his own feature, and so all Braja Lila inside. This is the system. Pathamam namno savane, this sloka I can speak. Very nice. Tadidya yogyata bhavati. Harinam, to Harinam you will have to wait. You go on doing, although, you know, Harinam can come and change your heart. So, Bhakti Pramod Purika Shema also in Bhakti Pramod Bani Vaibhav, this book, also explain this way gradually. Very nice. And that day I told you, those guru, different kind of guru you can find, those who are misguiding you, though you are not guiding you properly, step by step, they like to get pratishtha. Jo bhakti nai rahita mannayena srinatiya, tau ubhau, narakam ghoram brajataha kalam akshayam. Jo bhakti, bhakti man, who is speaking? Jo bhakti nai rahitam annayena srinatiya. They are speaking all rubbish, those are unnecessarily hearing, all rubbish. It's not supported by scripture analysis. Both of them going to hell. Jo bhakti nai rahitam annayena srinatiya, to ubhau narakam ghoram bhajataha kalam akshayam. Narakam ghoram. This is the condition. So you'll have to be very careful. Gradual improvement is good. And Parikshit Maharaj putting this question in front, I like to stop because I have so many seva now. Parikshit Maharaj, that's why to solve our heart, we have some doubt about Krishna. That's why Parikshit Maharaj, on behalf of all population, putting this question. Atmo Kam Jadipatihi Katoban Boy Yugupse Krishna is doing all rubbish. Why? Apto Kam Jadipatihi Katoban Boy Yugupsitam. Because he is, you know, doing all lila with different wives from to meet with men, do some lila with them is not approved by scripture. Then Sukhdev Goswami is thinking, come on, Maharaj. Krishna is sitting inside the heart of everybody. Inside the heart of those husbands, those respective Vajagopis, they are thinking, he is my husband. Actually, in material world, husband or wife relation, apparently there is no husband. Radharani has no, you know, Abhimanyu is not there, a conception there. In material form, we find here. To make the rasa more excellent. Actually, in Golokdham there is no Abhimanyu. No respective wives of all gopis. No respective husbands of all gopis. Not there. But the thoughts is there. Ah, my husband can know. Otherwise, you cannot get excellency of rasa. So, Parikshit Maharaj putting this question. Then Sukhdev Goswami being Gopinam Tatpadinam cha Sarvesham Eva Dehinam Antascharaha Swadhyakya Kirana Neha Dehavak. Oh Rajan! Everywhere Krishna. Who is your husband? Everywhere Krishna there. Gopinam Tatpatinam cha Sarvesham Eva Dehinam. Ja Antascharaha Swadhyakya Kirana Neha Dehavak. Who is everywhere Krishna? Inside, outside, everywhere Krishna. Everywhere Krishna. If you do all rubbish inside room, Krishna can know. Don't think that Guru Vaishnava cannot know. Vaishnava, Guru can know. So, Parikshit Maharaj, I mean Sukhdev Goswami giving answer. Everywhere Krishna there. Nothing wrong from Krishna. Nothing derogatory for Krishna. Everything excellent. Everything is excellent for Krishna. This Parakya Bhav, I give answer 8 months ago during Gaur Purnima about Parakyan Sakya Bhav. So many useless devotee, they are not actually devotee. They are expressing doubt about Jiva Goswami Pad. That Jiva Goswami are not following Rupa Goswami Pad. Because Jiva Goswami Pad wanted to establish Sakya or Sanatana Rupa Parakya. I explain this. Sometime I can also speak in future, but today time is very limited. Actually, you can remember, yesterday I told, Brahmanda Homita Gono Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasade Pai, Bhakti Lata Peach. Bhavapa Bharga Bhamataha, Jada Bhavid, Janasa Achyuta Sasamagamaha, Sasanga Majarhi, Tadeva Sadagatu, Paravarishi, Tui Jayatirati. That is the main point. Start from this point. Start from this point. Be careful. Bhavapa Bharga Bhamataha, Jada Bhavid Janasva, Tarhi Achyuta Sasamagamaha, Sasanga Majarhi, Tadaiva Sadgato, Paravarishe, Tvai Jayate Rati. Asa Maho Charanarenu Jusa Maham Vrindavane Kimapi Gulamalata Usudinam. Yadustajya sajjanamajya patanchehitva bhejo mukunda padabim sutibim bimigam vanchakalpaturvasi kipasindu bevacha patitanang pavane bhavishna bhyo namo.